Right. There is just no point in my responding to any of the substance of what a natural vegan said on this. To call it stupid is an insult to stupidity.
So then, why did you even make this video response to Unnatural Vegan, Eisel? No one forced you to make it, and no one requested it either. But you still made it anyway. Now you are saying Unnatural Vegan isn't worth responding to? What a hypocrite you are, Eisel. Looks like you just want attention and an excuse to insult other YouTubers.